Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Journey of an Average Gamer, Power Wash Simulator Edition. Today we're going to be going over the clean the fire helicopter level. So we're back to the fire station where we cleaned the fire station and the tower. Now we're on the helipad and we're going to be cleaning the helicopter. This level actually does have a corresponding achievement and it's called Live by the Blade. So in order for us to get this achievement, the first thing we're going to do is we're going to clean the helicopter blades first. So when we clean the helicopter blades, not only do we have to clean the five blades on the top of the helicopter, but we're also going to have to then clean the four blades on the helicopter's tail. So once we clean all nine blades first, then we're going to get the achievement, and then we can finish cleaning up the rest of the helicopter. So in this one, we're not going to really have that much of a level of difficulty. We not only have the step stool and the ladder, but we also have the scaffolding to get at the top. So that's going to be a very helpful tool. So guys, I hope you enjoy the 18th episode of Journey of an Average Gamer, Power Wash Simulator.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.